You know what, bro? I think I'll be offending a lot of people when I say this, but 4 a.m. hustle is the most bullshit philosophy that has been sold to the 20-year-old kids. And people who are 25-year-old, they often believe that if they are not hustling, then you know what, they're doing nothing in life. All right. Now, hustling is not bad, but the idea of the 4 a.m. hustle, that is staying awake till 4 a.m. to follow your dreams, is something that I think is absolutely bullshit. And I'll just explain that to you as to why I believe that, and then you know it's completely up to you to decide whether or not you want to buy this idea. These people who often sell you the idea of the 4 a.m. hustle have a Lamborghini at the back. This is usually something that comes from the pages which often have titles like Millionaire Mindset or Billionaire Mindset. They will show you Lamborghinis and they'll show you a lucrative lifestyle, and they will tell you that you got to do the 4 a.m. hustle. And that's one of the reasons why subconsciously we begin to believe that, because we want that lifestyle. But what these pages will not tell you, and that is because even they don't know it, is that the moment you begin to stay awake till 4 a.m, you are compromising on the digestive process that's actually happening inside your body. And the moment you begin to hinder your digestive process by staying awake, you are laying the foundations for the most chronic diseases that you will begin to develop when you're 30 and when you're 40, because the root cause of these chronic diseases, one of the major root causes, is indigestion. And it's not me who's saying this, it is Ayurveda that says this. And one of the basic teachings of Ayurveda says that the food you cannot digest will eventually begin to digest you. And that's the reason why you have to be very careful with your whole digestive process in the first place. And you know, but somehow we tend to make these choices and we tend to compromise on our health. And mujhe ek baat batao bro, chalo assume kar liya ki maine kar diya yaar 4 a.m. hustle. Alright, I have $1 million in my bank balance and I have a Lamborghini, alright? By the time I am 30 or 40, if I have diabetes, tell me one thing, even with that Lamborghini and $1 million bank balance, I cannot buy a bloody gulab jamun. Okay? So, wo $1 million ka kya achar dalunga main? And this is what reminds me of what Jack Ma once said about the choices that we make as human beings. He said, if you put a bag full of money and a dozen of bananas in front of a monkey, the monkey will choose a dozen of bananas instead of a bag full of money. Why? Because the monkey doesn't realize that with a bag full of money, he can buy countless bananas. Similarly, if you put health and a bag full of money in front of human beings, the human beings will choose a bag full of money. Why? Because we often do not realize that with the health that we have, we can actually make much more money than what we are compromising our health for. And the moment you begin to realize this, you will begin to understand that 4 a.m. hustle is actually a bullshit philosophy. Well, then the question is, what exactly is the solution to this? Two simple sentences. You either wake up at 5 a.m. instead of staying awake till 5 a.m. And the second is, you just try to be more productive during the day. And the moment you begin to put in a lot of efforts into being productive, simply by turning off the notifications of your phone, you will begin to realize that you don't need the so-called late-night hustle to progress in life.